春到香香。这原是一首由林宝生创作的很有特色的笛子独奏曲，曲调优美抒情，充满活力。乐曲描绘了春回大地，百花盛开，湘江奔流不息，鱼米之乡一派欢腾的景象，表达了人民热爱家园、力争上游的美好心愿。在这首乐曲中，改编者充分发挥了古筝双手弹奏的技能，丰富和增强了乐曲的表现力，并在中国音乐学院以及上海音乐学院定为十级演奏曲目。The song Spring on the Xiang River is originally composed in Chinese beats, which is a kind of group by Bao Shengning inside the song. It's fraught with gracefulness and vitality. The song describes an image of the spring, the blooming flowers, and the spacious Xiang River. In this song, the guzheng composer completely exerted all the vocal skills, as well as enriched the expressions. Nowadays, it is seen to be the one of topic level songs on guzheng. Next, let's welcome Maggie Xi to be presenting. And it's me.
Thank you.
Thank you.